The three-step way to deal with behavior issues in the classroom. Children going wild, shouting, "Oh, McDonald had a farm, I-I-O, and a quack-quack here." And a, chairs moving up and down the classroom, lights on and off. If you were in this situation, what would you do? I have seen teachers crying and running out of the classroom, only to come back to find no one is in the classroom. Where have they gone? Classroom management is a vital skill that every teacher should have. A teacher without classroom management should not even teach. So where do we start? 1. Study the issue. You know that in the teacher's education curriculum, there are psychology modules. It is for this purpose that the module is there. But behaviors can be managed. I believe all teachers need to be not just a teacher, know how to create a lesson plan, how to choose resources, but the most important is character building in children. Classroom management is character building. 4. Through classroom management, teachers can manipulate the environment or the environment can manipulate the teacher. I have gone through a few books about classroom management. One of the books starts at with organization your classroom and supplies. I highly doubt that the supplies should be placed on a high level of importance to be placed on the first chapter. I think the most important for a teacher to learn is how to cultivate the culture in a classroom, since it is where the children not only learn educational subjects but also about personal development, and where children are taught about life and how to handle relationships. Many teachers fail to incorporate a culture of happy learning. For example, in Singapore, children there are forced to learn since it is a very small and competitive country, so the learning is not happy learning. Rather, it is forced learning. Children need to understand the learning is not only done when they are in school, but more importantly is that when they grow old and finish school, they will still keep on learning, because learning is a never-ending process. That's why we must teach the children and in cultivating into them to enjoy learning, for it is not only good for their future but that they will also learn to enjoy life more and find their purpose in life. 2. Set the rules. Next, children should also learn why there are rules and regulations. It is not because the world is a strict place, but more importantly is because we all want a beautiful world for ourselves and our future kids, that we must think how to do our part to make this world a better place and how to make this world a better place for the next generation. Having rules and regulations is not to make the world a bad and hard place to live in, but to have the freedom to live in a beautiful and orderly place. 3. Explain the rules. A teacher needs not to just set the rules and regulations, but to discuss with the children and ask them, what rules and regulations need to be done to have a beautiful and orderly place. Feedback needs to be collected from the children, and not just to impose them, but to include them in discussions to develop their maturity. We must treat children as adults if we want them to be mature adults someday. Teaching English is important to prepare them for the world and for globalization and for the internet era, but more importantly is their character development. I suggest we can incorporate character development whenever we teach English. It can be through a subtle way of using the vocabulary please, thank you, may I, to showing how to converse with the elderly and showing them respect. Do you want to teach English all over the world? English is just a medium of conversation and communication. What we converse and communicate about is the more important issue, I would say. With character development, we can manage the classroom more effectively and efficiently. Build a positive climate with an emphasis on reinforcing appropriate behavior and you have succeeded in classroom management. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.